Meanwhile, a Sheldon, Iowa man is now $100,000 richer. Congratulations, Lyle Vandenberg. He won the fourth top prize in the Iowa Lottery's Ruby Mine Scratch Game. He purchased the winning ticket at Casey's in Hinton. Lyle claimed his prize at the Lottery Storm Lake Regional Office on Tuesday this week. The Ruby Mine Scratch Game has a total of 8 top prizes of 100 grand. The overall odds of someone winning some money is 1.282.